into myself. What a wonderful world. Hi guys, I don't even want to film right here because my room is so messy. Hi guys. Today I'm going to do a clean with me. A deep clean, I guess, I don't know. If you don't like the type of videos that are like time lapse, sped up, this is not the right video for you because I won't be talking like at all. You can look at some of my other videos. I have vlogs and like fun videos. If you don't like this type of videos, this is not the video for you. But if you like time lapses, you'll love this video. Yeah, let's get to cleaning. I might like show off as like preppy. Like I'm trying to be preppy. If you can tell, like look at my outfit. This is so cute, Mickey Mouse. I'm not. My room is horrid, and everyone gets like this sometimes. It's fine. Makeup brushes because I saw someone do it. I forgot who, so sorry. But it's like good for your face, I guess. I don't know. I haven't washed some of these in so long. Well, I haven't even washed any of my makeup brushes yet. I'll like show you all the makeup brushes. That's what they're called. But this I barely ever use anymore. But it's good to wash. It's from e.l.f. This one I sometimes use for like regular blush. This is my contour brush. I don't know why it has blush on it, don't ask. It's my concealer brush. I use it for like everything, mostly concealer. This is like for eyeshadow. I don't know what this is for. I've never used it, even though there's stuff on it. I don't know what that is. This is my highlighter brush, like corner of the eye highlighter, and I never use this, but I still have it. So yeah, we're gonna wash those first. At least do this like once a month or every year because it will help you, I hope. If you use like bright colors, it'll still be stained with that color. You can't get it off, but it's off. It'll just stained.
Okay. Like I've done so many videos of me cleaning up. But this video is all dedicated to it. It's loud in here because the washer's already going, but I need to separate the clothes. Anyways, guys, I had so much fun. Oh my god. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I had so much cleaning my room with you. I had so much fun cleaning my room with you. If you want more of these videos, like this video, and I'll do a poll, and I'll see what type of videos you guys like so I can make them. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!